good to get this game started. Let's go. Carlson's a good face-off man, ready for the Golden Knights. Kopitar's opposite him for the Kings. He's got it. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. And a save from the slot wrister. That one right off his hand.
They hit him right in the head.
In front. He scores! Didn't take long. Crowd celebrates 1-0. The Golden Knights have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. The Kings have gotten to the neutral zone. Solid work there by Engvall.
54 seconds.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Score! Just under 5 minutes have elapsed here in the first. They've been able to add to their total. Their lead now is 2. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on. Collected by Stone. Biggest chance of the game. Saved there. And at an angle to Schmidt. Wonderful stop. Off and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Good place to shoot from, and he does. A shot. He scores! That's 3 unanswered goals. LA's got that one. Now what? Snapping a pass to Carter. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Gathered up again by Pacioretty. Vegas has possession on the wing and neutral ice. It's just him. Score! And that's 4 straight goals. To the bench, substitution made.
Well, you can't pull the whole team, so you might as well pull the goaltender. He deserves a break here. He's getting pummeled in the net, as there is just no resistance against their opponent.
Breakaway! Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Score!
What a quick release on that snapshot. No way he's going to miss from the low slot.
Campbell's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Just a bit under 9 minutes remaining. What a tremendous offensive output, at least by one team in this game. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Deflected off the blocker. Right out front. Shoots. terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Ripped along to Doughty. And angled it to Foley. Got it all. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Pass to the slot. Score!
Slot and launches a one-timer off a perfect setup from his teammate.
That's a great finish, but this play starts back with the puck carrier. He makes an excellent pass, opens up enough room for him to shoot the puck.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Crosses that line. High.
This shot comes from a long way out.
The Golden Knights through the neutral zone, carrying. Directing that one to Kopitar. Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. Save. And he puts the glove on it and stops play. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good shot by the winger. Near the last minute of the first.
Last minute of play.
Terrific determination by Kopitar. It's dumped in. Taken over again. Passing one off now to Stone. One-on-one. Stands his ground on the breakaway. First period is over. A dominant period for one of the teams. Repair for the other. First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Vegas coaching staff, Doc, has to be pleased with their possession numbers. But the question has to be, will they sit back now and protect their lead, or will they continue to push ahead and build on?
Turned away off the pad. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Fires. Great save. To get rid of that puck. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Makes that play deep. Terrific determination by Engelin. Driving in from no man's land. Shot, he scores! Carlson! Vegas has added to an enormous score. They are heavily out shooting the opponent, and we still have another entire period yet ahead of
us. Vegas Golden Knights goal, scored by number 71.
Great chance here. Made that work for him in goal.
Riley Smith, and by number 81, Jonathan Marchessault. Time of the goal, 3 minutes, 33 seconds.
The face-off, he scores!
So when we played, the goalies used to stand up. That was the easiest spot to beat them. Low stick side. Even with the butterfly, it's still a really good shot. Clean beat there.
The Golden Knights have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Propelled to Iafallo.
Time of the goal. 4 minutes.
So zone to zone to Doughty. Trying to go to Iafallo. Got in front.
Strong wrister.
And a save. Vegas controls it in their own zone. Nice work with the poke check by Paul Stastny. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Scooped up by Doughty. Pitching this one to Kopitar.
Perfect wrister. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
Vegas has been by far the better team tonight. Whether it's been their preparedness, whether it's been their luck, whether it's been their effort, they have come out on top all night.
Let's it go.
Score!
He's got his second. The Golden Knights have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling.
Golden Knights.
We have a winner.
Shane Theodore, assisted by number 73.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Number 26.
Shoots. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance.
Shots are a little trickier to control, but he handles it perfectly there.
That's a save a goaltender's got to make. Edzo, low glove side, got to be able to catch that.
Vegas has got a terrific lead here, and we're only in the second period of the game. Let's see how big this lead can get.
Vegas Golden Knights.
The Kings from the neutral zone start to work. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
And by number 73.
Puck is thrown to Peary.
Time of the goal.
He right in front.
Score! He's got his second of the game. Have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Looks ahead to start something. Vegas gates upwards along the zone.
Can he beat him here? What a big breakaway stop!
Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Los Angeles wheels on along the boards from center. Has it in his own end. Kane's that offensive line. Turn to shot on net. Score! The Golden Knights have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more. LA's won that neutral zone faceoff.
Scored by number 81, Jonathan Marchessault.
Time of the players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Back on his stick. Looking to Doughty. Let's it go. A shot off his head.
That's what we call a purpose shot.
The second period has come to a close. Eventful when it comes to scoring goals, yet there's a big lead here.
Are you looking to impress at your next group of eight? One of our luxury boxes with great views.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Los Angeles has 20 minutes to get back in this hockey game, Doc. They're lucky to still be in this thing. I don't think they're going to be able to come back, but if they do, they have to eliminate their turnover.
Score! He's got his second.
especially in the offensive zone. If you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
He doesn't have the puck on his stick very long, but that pass is delivered perfectly to open him up.
Vegas to draw the tie up, and his team prevails.
A great wrist shot.
Save there. Los Angeles carrying it up the wing. And he dumps it in. Nice work by Engelman. Moving it to Carlson. Gains the zone.
Breaks away. The net comes detached. Play is stopped. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up.
Score! It's a hat trick.
Drop, tie up, and help from the winger.
And a save. Shoots it off.
And still another save. What a show.
19 seconds.
Quick wrist shot. Blocked. Sends it. Oh, my.
Dominance right now.
Great save in close.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
They're getting all organized now.
Wonderful stop. Puck picked up here.
Oh, what a block. Presses that attack. Looks to make a play. Threatening an attack.
To the point with it.
Possession in the zone. Lockered away.
Puck collected.
Play goes offside, and we get a halt. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came.
Gains the blue line. Vegas setting things up in the defensive zone.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Brings a shot. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Vegas would like to continue to protect the shuttle all the way to the end. They have played a good game. Their goaltender has been outstanding.
Couldn't do what he wanted.
Great job on a cut pass.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Oh, what a chance. What a save. The Golden Knights with a neutral zone possession along the wing.
Gathered up by Carter.
Gains the zone. Quick wrister.
Save.
He hangs on and gets the whistle.
The Kings win that faceoff. Pitching it to Aiken.
Oh, broke it up. Shot. Rang it off the post. Shoot. Oh, he got that. And on top of that, another great stop.
That second save was textbook.
Goalie out. Grabs that one with his stick.
Vegas in their own end controlling the play.
One goalie charging down to see the other. They weren't going to let this one go through the rest of the game without settling it this way.
It's over with one last resounding punch, but what did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty even throughout, but at the end, certainly you have to give the nod to the big puncher.
Following the last entry on the penalty sheet, it is 4-on-4.
Man, I love 4-on-4. One guy makes a little stumble or a half a mistake, and all of a sudden you've got scoring chances all over the place.
He's in!
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here.
Shoots! A wonderful
wonderful shot answered quickly.
The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity.
In the slot. They can't find the target.
That was a dangerous chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets in hockey.
Is able to move on in. Shoots. A good stick stop. Now it's directed to Aiken. Drives ahead. Great save. Sadov's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Penalty has just been handed out. Not much doubt to the outcome of this one. Eakins going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it.
Time of the penalty.
And he gains the zone. In all alone. And a save. Trying to get it back out of the zone.